Hi folks, my name is Steve Markovich, and recently I've been painting a couple of domino store here in the Midwest, and I start to notice a little correlation between the success of their new recipe and some of the printing on the sides and covers and bottoms of their boxes. Now look, I'm not a conspiracy guy. I'm just not. 7 years of college, 2 kids, mortgage, la-da-da-da-da-da. But this is what I think. I believe that Domino's new recipe was made with technologies that are not available on this planet. I believe that they have a little bit of a relationship with folks who aren't of this world. And here's why I think that. Just before 2010, Domino's made a brand new recipe, and it was so successful that not only did their sales go through the roof, and they've stayed there and they keep climbing, but in addition to that, their share price has gone through the roof. In about October, November of 2009, their share price was around $7 some odd. It's been as high as 16. I think it closed today, May 7th, 2010, at about $13. Now, just go on any one of the financial websites. Domino's is traded on the New York Stock Exchange under DPZ. Look at it. Look at the chart. And this is why I think that their new recipe didn't come from this world. Here's why. I believe that they made a deal with aliens. I know. Sounds funny, but I do believe that they did this, and here's why. Because everything about Domino's changed. They used to have just very boring stuff printed on their box. But here's what they've got now. Now they actually talk about alien abductions. If your pizza's late, they give reasons why. Look at the reasons that they got. Oh, thunderstorms. Oh, you know, bad weather. Oh, look, alien abduction. There it is, guys. Alien abduction. Why would that be there? There's a correlation here. Well, check this out, too. Then on the side of the box, it has some really technical terms for a cardboard box. And it says, a Koru skeletal technology. This box has been engineered to protect the pizza against crushing forces. Then they have something called thermal exhaust technology. This box has been engineered with thermal exhaust ports for optimal crust consistency. That's never been there before. All of a sudden they have this new recipe, this new formula that's just blowing everybody else out of the water, and there's no way that they're going to catch up. And this is made by people of this planet? I don't think so. I think they made a deal with the aliens, and what they're doing right now is they're trying to prepare us for the aliens coming down to Earth. Now, do I think the aliens are trading the stocks? Absolutely. If you had inside knowledge about a recipe that was this good, the aliens could get in on it and they could leverage that information. Insider trading, that's illegal, insider trading, to make a killing. Now, here's something else that they did. On the bottom of the box, it says, why are you reading this? We sure hope the pizza isn't in the box while you're flipping it over. Folks, I know it sounds a bit absurd, but there's no way that Domino's can make a pizza this good using just the technology that's available on this planet. It's not possible. I would venture to say that any leading scientist, even Stephen Hawking, would say that this new formula is out of this world, and it came from technologies not available on this planet. You try that Domino's pizza for yourself, and you be the judge. This is not a gratuitous advertisement for Domino's. I truly believe that Domino's made a pact with aliens to make some money on the New York Stock Exchange and blow all their competitors away with a formula that can't be replicated because of formulas, technologies, and recipes and ingredients aren't of this planet. My name is Steve Markovich, and I approve this message.